Hello, I'm Angel Beltran, and I'll be telling you everything about sports this week, from boys soccer all the way to girls golf.
So, Logan High School's choir is going to state. Let's see how they feel.
Students and staff. I'm Emmy Bear.
And I'm Austin Roach.
I would just like to thank everyone for watching the news videos this semester. It's been fun, and a big thank you to everyone who we have interviewed for these videos.
First and foremost, we have senior graduation coming up.
We sent some of our team to interview some seniors.
What is your favorite memory of high school?
Probably just slacking off and being stupid with one of my friends in English class last year.
My favorite memory was back in 2021 when the band traveled with the girls' basketball team down to Richfield for the state playoffs because we were doing really good that year with our girls' team. And okay. I really loved that so much.
What would you recommend to freshmen and sophomores?
Well, one thing, obviously, is to do your homework, make sure you get it done, make sure you're eligible to do things like sports and all that stuff, and make high school memorable in any way you can, just as long as it's not a stupid way to make it memorable.
Just stay on top of your assignments, because doing everything at the end of the term just kind of sucks in general.
Okay, and my final question for you today is, what do you think of high school in total?
I think high school's good. I enjoyed it definitely a lot more than middle school, which kind of sucked. I kind of figured my stuff out about myself, and yeah, it was just nice in general.
I think high school is a time where you go through the most change in your life. You might become someone better. You might become a better version of yourself. You might become something that you didn't know that you could become. Well, and yeah, it's a time where you go through the most change. You find out who you are and what your place is.
Thank you, Ivan. As you can tell, the seniors are very excited and nervous about graduating.
Next, we should check up on how our sports teams are doing.
All right, I'm here with
Erwin.
And tell me, Erwin, what sport do you play?
Lacrosse.
And how is the lacrosse season going for you guys?
It's actually going pretty good. We have a good record so far, 2 winning streak.
And is there anything coming up in lacrosse?
Yeah, we actually have a game tomorrow, May 5th, against Ridgeline. We lost to them last time, but hopefully this time we'll beat them and, yeah, come show some love and support for us.
And tell me, how are you preparing for that game?
Just a lot of practice, a lot of focus and commitment, and we're just hoping to have a good game.
All right, thank you very much, everyone.
Yep, no problem.
Looks like lacrosse is on a winning streak. Let's cheer them on for the next game.
Also, great work to track. We heard that choir is going to state. Let's see how they are preparing for it.
The Logan High School choir is going to state. Let's see how they feel about it and how they're preparing for it.
Hello there.
Dave Gilbert is here and explains what he does.
I'm here at Logan High this spring helping direct the choirs.
Each year, the choir classes do something special.
Each year, the large region choir festival is held here in one of the high schools, and we participated in that. And I'm happy to report that Crimson Colony and Sean Tares received superior ratings.
What does the superior ratings mean for them?
With those superior ratings, it qualified us to go to the state's large choir festival on May 11th.
What did the class and students do to prepare for the upcoming event?
We're preparing in class. We have 3 pieces, reviewing those pieces. Let Everything That Hath Breath, Earth Song, and Measure Me Sky.
And every time. Both teachers and students, you are excited for this event to come.
I'm very excited. I'm excited for this opportunity for them. They sound beautiful, they've worked hard, and they're going to be stunning down there, I'm sure.
Choir has worked really hard for this opportunity to go to state, and we know they're going to do their best.
Meanwhile, the weather has been getting a lot better. Let's see what our weathermen say about it.
Thanks, Emmy. The weather's getting consistently warmer as it has been these past few days. It's also starting to look a lot more like May.
Instead of constant snow this week, we're going to get a lot more rain. Back to you.
Man, I hate rain!
Thank you again, everyone that has participated and have watched these news videos. I'm Emmy Bear.
And I'm Austin Roach. And this is Grizz News.
Have a nice summer.
Was it the best?